Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 25. Today we are going for the mission Hunting the Archon. This is gonna be an epic. We're going against the Cat flagship, and it's gonna be amazing. Enjoy. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the hype is real! Let's get this show on the road! And, well, I've kind of run out of everything else to do somehow. Like, here I only got Know Your Enemy on hold, Ryder Family Secrets, and the Missing Ark, the Selenian Ark. And I got two additional tasks still here, and that's basically. Yes. So, why don't we just get this show on the road? I upgraded my gear a little bit. I visited the Nexus in the meantime. I did a small mission with Liam Costa about having some fun and stuff. So, yeah, that's about it. Nothing special anyway, but, you know, stuff. Oh, this is gonna be so hype! This is gonna be so hype!
Ryder, we're getting a lot of catcom chatter.
Keep us stealth, Callow. No sense picking a fight just yet.
Alright, sorry about that. I just had to take a quick leak. Alright, let's first check out all the other planets. Okay? So, I'm ready. I got my energy drinks, you know, just to keep me calm. I don't know, I'm always nervous when it comes to a boss fight and stuff. And I got my gaming kit. I got a new one, so yeah.
I'm picking up something.
My old one's kind of messed up. I don't know if you know what about this.
Probe away. Anomaly found.
Really? Who the fuck?
Up something
again.
Probe away. What's tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Mineral deposit. Iron deposit. All right.
Anomaly detected. Probes launched. Satellite detected.
What? All right, the hype is real. Let's do it. Get on. Let's get this show on the road. Ooh, so excited. That's the Salarian Ark! Oh, now they're asking for it.
Hey,
I didn't want to put any mods on. I didn't get anything good. Go again. No. No. Plus 20 damage. No, I'm gonna keep everything as it is. Oh god, teammates. Oops.
It's true then. We found the Salarian Hawk.
Sam, tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshi.
On screen.
Ryder, it's good to see you again.
We've located the Archon's ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it.
Okay.
He's very proud of that relic.
That's what we needed. I appreciate it.
And I appreciate what you're doing for all of us. But be careful. I've seen the Archon's cruelty. I hope you don't.
We're gonna
That makes two of us. Thank you for your help, Moshi.
Of course. I wish you well.
Okay, we play this right. Not only do we get away with the relic, we save the Salarians. I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the Ketchup through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, Ark Pachero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Salarians?
Unknown.
You heard what the Moshi said. No telling what the Archon could do.
Then we keep our eyes open. We underestimate the Archon, we're dead.
Yep.
Ryder? Whatever you need. Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count.
Tempest, we're in.
So far, no unusual activity from the Ketch ship.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Pathfinder, if you access a terminal, I can assess the situation.
Positions of the Nexus, Archipelin, Archiluizen, and Archimetanus remains unknown.
Accessing Ark Pachero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
What?
That's not regulation. Did the Salarians do that?
It appears so. It's a cryptography key associated with their intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
At present, Ark Pachero has arrived in the Helios cluster. Location of Nexus is unknown.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Pachero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Reka. Situation urgent.
Man, that didn't sound good. We need to find them.
Overriding bulkhead door.
The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Pachero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our... Please look...
The Andromeda Initiative encompasses all colonization efforts, including Arks, Pathfinders, Outposts, and the central support hub, the Nexus.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Pachero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Reka. Situation urgent.
Okay.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some cat infrastructure has been added, but the Ark systems are operational.
So it's flight ready?
Yes.
Ryder, are you thinking of...
The easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole Ark with us.
If you say so.
If the right Salarians are still on board, this might work.
No bodies, no signs of a fight.
Yeah.
Yeah, weird. Maybe the Keck called them by surprise.
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
But still, how... how would they board? They just surrendered?
This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information.
What do their records say about the Salarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder 7 Raker.
Damn it!
What's the cause of death?
A brain embolism while in stasis. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Raker is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity. The DNA of the deceased Salarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist's stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
Typical Salarians, all smoke and mirrors.
Jesus Christ, Drax, don't scare me like that. I thought that the Archon was talking out that loud. For Christ's sake, are you out of your freaking mind?
Sure are a lot of pods gone.
I'd like to think they got away before the cat showed up.
The Salarian captain was too worried for that.
This isn't Jex Arlen's pod. This isn't the pod we're looking for. This is the deceased Salarian's pod, yet I detect a female Salarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Well, shoot.
Hey there, take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Salarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He... didn't make it.
Oh, this is madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
Tell me what you're doing.
Seeing what I've woken up to. A hostile species. An armada set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
Not anymore. Well, almost.
Yeah, what?
We're heading into the cat vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
Sounds good.
Do what you can, but stay quiet. We don't want to alert the enemy.
Yes, yes, of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a Sam in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Tempest, we're in the tether, going across to the cat ship now.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
I was actually wondering if that's good or bad.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet, and they'll never notice.
I think they noticed.
walked right into that one.
We can't let them have the high ground. No going back now. Watch it. There's more upstairs.
They threw us one hell of a welcome party.
Yeah, they did.
We're clear. So much for sneaking in.
What now?
If you locate a terminal, I may be able to analyze their systems.
Yeah, terminal. Container.
Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's private chamber.
Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible. Only the room's location.
Damn it.
What's their security situation look like?
An alert was issued, but I have countermanded it. The delay is only temporary.
Right, we need to hurry. The Moshai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's
Ryder,
move.
If you access the terminal, I can override the door.
And all I've ever done is pilot ships.
We'll try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too, Pathfinder. Okay, Sam, the relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
This just got a lot harder. Three of us against a whole ship full of Ket.
Four of us. I count double.
No, you don't. I actually was expecting more, but this place seems kind of empty.
Armory of some kind.
Let's make sure we're gone before they use it.
Yeah, we're able to that.
Those alarms are because of you?
Yeah, I had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for our people. Rake out.
Here's some.
Can't take any chances.
That's a Solarian stasis pod he was looking at.
It's empty. This pod belonged to Yos Enrix, a member of the Solarian leadership. Also empty. Also a senior member of Arcticero's leadership.
Leadership, huh?
It seems the Ket targeted them, perhaps to sow confusion among the colonists.
Yeah. Where are the rest of the Solarians?
I kinda don't wanna know. Come back.
Will you look at that?
Those look like guns out there.
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
And they're all pointed at the Solarian arc.
That's going to be a problem.
Your route continues on the far side of the room.
The second those guns go off, this whole mission is a zero. The relic won't matter.
This is the current firing solution on Arcpachero. The Ket are targeting the stasis holds midship.
That'll be sliced in two.
At least it's quiet here.
Well, we gotta do something about
the moment I saw the Ket, I knew they were trouble. Nothing has changed. They either kill you or enslave you.
Well, this room looks like it's all about the killing. Shit, the door just locked.
No way, that's an accident.
Look sharp.
Shit, I see them! It's an ambush!
Those tricky bastards, get ready!
Locked us in.
It's a gunfight in the gun battery then. This is looking ugly. We're in trouble here.
Can't hold out much longer.
Ryder, we're here. We've got your back.
It's the Solarian on top. This isn't over yet.
Breaker, we'll take whatever help you can give.
We'll provide overwatch. Take them out.
Get out of this room.
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
So, what do we do about the, you know, the gun barrel?
The whole ship is probably looking for us.
Yep. I'm actually quite surprised that there isn't, you know, like, A gazillion crew members in every room.
Over here.
Reika, what's happening?
Selden's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
A moment while I override security.
Reika, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
If you've got an idea, let's hear it.
Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
A lot of things have to go right for this to work.
That's when Solarians are at our best.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Anyone know why we're keeping our voices low?
We're sneaking onto an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
Yeah, well, old habits die hard.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.